used to say, live and let live.
Sort of difficult, you know, because I never analyse what I do. I suppose you'd have to put songwriting in there somewhere as being core of my legacy. And then I think playing live.
The truth is, you know, if it's like a big crowd like that and they all singing my song, it's a great feeling.
What I do, it's what I love doing, and it's what I hope to continue doing.